the storm. Certain death? Puppies? Something in between? If you can launch this rocket, we can establish a new outpost. We'll have access to more missions, stronger crafting materials, and we'll be able to save even more survivors. Let's get started. Search the zone for the launch pad.
Thank you.
the crash site.
Literally cannot.
And I'll find a way to attach the storm ship.
Taken on hot.
Deposit blue glow and build defenses around the launch pad. We've got hot. Defend the drone. Give it time.
Thank you.
got. Easy does it. Nope. Let's build.
Stage one is go. Get ready to fight. Bonus now active. Before the small leap, rocket health above 25%.
Serious? Hang on.
Enough blue glow. Your storm data has been updated. Check your minimap. Activate when you're ready. Getting rowdy. Bonus now active. Keep rocket health above 50%.
Thank you.
danger. To success. This is it, the final stage. Prepare for the last defense. Add blue glow to prep the rocket for liftoff.
No thanks.
That's enough blue glow. Storm data has been updated again. Check your map. Activate when you're ready.
Bullets! Yes!
Here we go. This is it. Prepare for launch. Bonus now active. Keep rocket health above 75%. Brave little fort.
So many cops.
Away. just crossed the threshold, Commander. We started as survivors, and now we stand here today, explorers, ready to boldly go like it's going boldly out of style. This calls for triumphant music. Lars? Take a look, Commander. That's from right before Pop disappeared. He said he was having a handsome day, so he sent lots of pictures. See that strange purple glow in the background? It's not matching anything we saw in Stonewood. If we find whatever that is, we'll be closer to finding Pop. Standing by for the first Plankerton Storm Shield upgrade whenever you're ready.